What's up, guys? Future Game Dev here, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 1, Drake's Fortune. So, we are still, I repeat, still looking for Elena. We have yet to find her, but we're getting close. We're finding stuff of Drake's, and I think we're actually in his tower. So we're getting inspired.
What are you looking for, huh?
Something on the mountain, I'm betting. They're a really pretty mountain.
Well,
oh, are we actually going to drive?
That looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left.
They're all sunken.
Elena!
Darn it, Elena, you're out in the middle of nowhere. You're out in the open.
What's this?
Oh, crap.
Oh! Okay. That works. Was that the game making my ears ring? Because that worked. Oh. Okay. We're imprisoned.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find Eldorado in there.
Good point.
How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Don't ask,
please. Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World.
Show off.
Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudok! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Wow, that guy's got a mouth on him in multiple languages. What up, Squirt?
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Didn't we always guess?
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Not so
Don't flatter
close.
Yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh?
Oh, you know it, Eddie.
Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Might? Fantastic odds.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later.
I like that.
That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die now? Listen to me, maggot.
Maggot.
I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock.
But there's no treasure here.
My men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it!
You are a whiny little boy.
I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
If you find
her. The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
I hope so.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Never ask that. Never, ever ask that.
Well, come on!
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, hey. There with the map.
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Quit, hang on. Quit swearing. Actually, I know he's not swearing. I looked up what Drake said in the last episode. He was telling him to open the door. So somewhere in there is... Ooh, we have grenades too. Nice. So somewhere in there was open the door. I'm learning. Wow, my ears are ringing just like they would in real life. Oh boy. Try the grenade. Woohoo! There we go. It'd be really nice to, like, aim, but I don't think that's a thing. Whoa! Wow. So this came before Indiana... Good gravy, slow down. Whoa, there we go. See how fast they were zipping around? Totally unrealistic. But I don't care. I'm not judging. Oh, that guy got clipped in the tree. That was pretty funny. Did he deliberately drive off the edge, or did I kill him? Really interesting.
Step on it!
Whoops. Okay. Grenades work. Speaking of. Oh, yeah, that definitely works. I know, Elena, I'm trying. Hey, there we go. This guy. Oh, boy. Have some grenades. That didn't work. Oh, that worked. Hey, slow down. Slow down. This jungle's thick. Shouldn't drive so recklessly. Oh my. How many bullets does this thing have? It's crazy. There we go. Oh, wow. That was gratifying. Where are they? Oh, I grenaded him off. Ooh, yes. This is so good. Yeah. Got him. Okay. We're still being followed. Oh, come on. Grenades. Grenades are very effective. Very effective. Oh, whoa, whoa. Elena, that is a cliff.
I said, watch the cliff.
Not run off the cliff. Oh, does that mean we have to drive back into them?
Look out!
There we go. Worked like a charm. Now what? Oh, here they come. Nice. Yeesh. Gotta be careful. Don't wanna die. I feel like there's a blending of some of the scripted deaths and some of the ones that I'm supposed to cause, like, bleeding onto each other. Like, they're not sure how they're supposed to die, they just know that they're going to. Like, sometimes their path just takes them off of the edge of a cliff, even if I haven't shot them, and it's really entertaining. It's just like they know. Okay, the script told me I was supposed to die, so I'll just drive off a cliff. I just know it was meant to be, so I'll just commit suicide. Oh, there we go. Definitely cleared it. Cliff! Why does Elena have a thing for cliffs? Oh boy. Hey, slow down. Look at him floating. That's really funny. Oh, I missed. Didn't miss that one. Really, really cool scene. Oh! Oh boy! We made it! Just barely.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
Who'd have thought? Do I have control yet?
That guy?
I do not have control.
Oh
boy. Elena! I'm hanging out of the back of the truck.
Okay.
Do you mind pulling me back
here,
in?
Grab my hand.
Thank you, dear.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but where are you bleeding?
Yeah, it goes with the territory.
Where am I bleeding?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, it's, not working.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh, hi.
Going somewhere?
Hey, yeah. Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Always.
No, just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
For who?
What? You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down!
Ah!
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Well, we
Eddie,
need that.
Take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road.
Who needs road?
Now, give me that map.
Okay.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Exactly.
Hey, come
on. Don't swear. I actually don't know what he said there, so I'm just joking with him. Okay, that worked.
Go!
Darn it, Elena. Why you gotta be so much trouble, huh? Oh boy, they're shooting at us. Stop shooting at me. Get up, get up, get up. Okay, run!
Oh, God's sake!
Okay. Nice. Oh, almost. Oh, that worked. I wish they would react a little bit better from being shot, but you know. First game in the series, I'm gonna cut them a lot of slack. Ooh, what was that? What did I grab there? Ooh! Okay, I was too close to that one.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Run. Okay. Here we go. Ooh. That is gonna hurt you. There we go. Keep walking. I think I'll leave the west for now. See, that time okay. I was far enough away. Nice. Oh. Be careful. It's a big fat shotgun guy. That guy really knows how to move. That's...
Oh, boy.
Oh. Okay, hide. There we go. Okay. Are you kidding me? Listen. Just stop. Okay. Oh, that was good. Have a grenade. Okay. We need to find some bigger weapons. Take a shotgun. Unless there's an AK. There's some more AK biz. Yeah, we'll go with that. Oh man, there's a lot of it. Okay. Now, open the thing. I can't believe we actually have Elena. Who'd have thought? But she'd never come around. Speeder?
This is a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, yeah. Come here a minute. I want to show you something.
Show me what?
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out.
What?
Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo.
Yeah, we saw that.
So if
they
the
all
Eldorado
crashed.
Treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait, there was a boat there before that
Wait
wasn't
a minute,
there.
What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
That boat wasn't there
yeah.
when we
Wait,
looked.
Stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
It wasn't
our
there when we looked
out of here.
Through the telescope.
Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing
True
fine
story.
So far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
It's got
okay.
a point.
Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Thank you, Nate.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. That might not be the best idea, because that means I have to actually drive the boat. Oh, man. Okay.
Get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of this?
Whoa. That's not good. That's not good either. Ooh. Okay. So that happened quickly. Gonna have to be a lot more careful driving this thing. Does not take hits at all. Poor little orca. That's what it's called. Okay. Here we go. Don't hit barrels. Not good. Not good. Elena, would you kindly... Ah! Not good. Not good. Oh. Okay. They really made it look easy in that piece they released before the game came out. They played this clip. They made it look so much easier. Man, if you memorize the route, you got it made. But if you don't know the way, boy, are you in trouble. Let's hide in here again. Barrel. Looks empty. Ow. Okay. Oh, dang it. I think if I shot that one either way, it wouldn't have worked. Okay, so either way, it looks like I'm going to have to shoot barrels to get through. Otherwise, we did. Make sense? I hope so. Uh-oh. Okay. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Woo! Okay, okay. Nice. Clearing a path, doing the thing. Oh, please don't die now. Go this way, go this way. Keep going, keep going. Okay, we can make it. Somehow, some way, wide world of imagination, I think we can still survive this. Oh boy. I feel like that was supposed to go a lot better than it did.
There it is.
Yeah, what is?
Gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
I don't. I just park the thing and get off. See?
Thanks.
Safe and sound. Until the next bullet-riddled guy comes along and tries
to... Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Yeah.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
That should be easy enough. Just walk in the door? No, it's locked. Whoa. Oh, come on.
Oh, crap.
It never ends with these guys. There we go. That worked. Grab some more ammunition. Some more bullets from my gun. Oh boy. Whoa! Where in the wide world did that come from? That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. Oh, that was a good shot. That was an okay shot. Took longer than I planned. I don't think they've spawned in yet. Oh, there we go. That cleared a path quick. Oh, come on.
Boy,
still here? Whoa. Yikes. Not good. I didn't even know where to shoot. Where is he? Nice. Got him. One more. I am a really good shot with this. It's just a pistol. It's not even a rifle. That makes no sense. Did I just switch guns back and forth? I think I did. There we go. Okay. Keep going. Gotta find a way in. Oh, snap. Why are you here? Okay, get down. Oh, that was close. Not shotgun, dude. Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding me. No, now you're kidding me. You put me all the way back here? That just ain't fair. Oh, there we go. And just take out both the big fat shotgun dudes. Woo, that was good. It took a couple tries to get back here. Well, to get back here and actually, you know, do it successfully. Come on. There we go. Did that clear the room? I think that may have. Let's grab some bullets. It's in our best interest.
Sweet.
Ooh, okay. We'll try a couple rounds of that. See how it goes. You know? Still trying to figure out why I can't get the brutal combo to work. I must be missing something. Okay. Are we climbing again? Is that how this works? I'll probably do this standing up. You know what I mean? Yeah. Right like that. That was easy. This one, a little more thought required.
Shoot the kill!
Oh, come on. Oof! That was a shot. Okay. Get down here. Grab the vine. Nice. Let's reload the AK. Alright. Elena, is that something you can use? Oh yeah, there's my girl. Come on, let's get this thing. Oh, I see you. Shall we? Oh, and she lets me drive. Okay. How nice. Let's do this thing fast. Let's go. Oh, boy. Elena, why aren't you shooting? Do I have to do everything? There we go. Keep going. I wish she would shoot for me. It'd be really nice. Really helpful. There we go. Keep going. Oh, please don't die now. Have we been through here before? Because this looks familiar. Oh, and there they go. I guess you start shooting at them. Might be a little more productive. Oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. Still good, still good, still good. Okay. Nice little safe haven. We're okay for a second. Get some health back. Ooh. Did that work? I think it did. Okay, go, 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 go. Why is that locked? That's not fair. And we're dead. Thanks, game. Really appreciate that.
Look out.
Woohoo! Okay. There's another shooter somewhere, but I don't remember where he is. Okay. That took care of that. Okay. That was good. There's that guy. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Okay. Come back here. Here we go. Save back here. Alright. Now let's try this again. See if I can figure out where everybody is so I can finish it. I wasn't even looking. There we go. There's a guy. Let's blow these. Oh, dear. Oh, nice. And there goes that one. That's the gate. Good thing I took out some of the guards, because that may have killed us if we had. In we go. Get off the thing.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
All right, well, that feels like a good place to end today's episode. Whoa, whoa. Okay, we're not out of the woods yet. Oh, shoot. Why does this have so few bullets in it? Okay. Well, that worked. Pull the rifle. Here we go.
Where did this guy come from? Hunt him down.
Why are you still alive? My goodness. Oh, come on. Don't reload now. All right. Well, I think that is going to do it for today's episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please throw a like on the video. Show your support for the series. Next episode, what am I talking about? There will be more. I'm sure of that. I just need to stop dying like a madman. Where is he? I can't see him. Did I get him? Nope, I didn't. But anyway, that's going to be for next episode. So until next time, unless the internet explodes, I'm the Future Game Dev. You guys take care.